The battle for the soul of this nation is perennial. It's a constant struggle. It's a constant struggle between hope and fear, kindness and cruelty, justice and injustice, against those who traffic in racism, extremism, and insurrection. Are we a people who will choose democracy over autocracy? I believe Dr. King's life and legacy show us the way, and we should pay attention. I really do.